Now, before going for this workshop, I did a few cases on my own by attending a few conferences and one or two-day workshop. But the biggest problem I was facing was the orientation in the foramen. So the biggest advantage of this workshop is that for all 7 days, you're talking only about foramen. The lectures, the live surgeries, the cadavers, everything is focused around that. So when I came back, now I did around 3 surgeries and I could see the difference. I could go and identify all the structures so well, the exiting nerve, the traversing nerve, the facet joint, how to look for annulus and the difference between the epidural space and annulus, how to go for annulotomy. All those things were very clear. I was never confused while doing these surgeries when I came back from the workshop. Another important thing which I was really struggling before going for this workshop is the maintenance of the instruments, how to handle instruments, how to clean them and how to manage all of these things, which are very important because these instruments are very expensive. And after coming back from the workshop, all these basic things are very clear. So I could really see the difference in my performance as an endoscopic surgeon before this workshop and now after this workshop. Thank you.